really need BITF in Western Cape. I must say, it also shows how much we need to put a lot of effort to get women in BITF. If you count the four women in front, for the five that are in front, three of them are the executive. One was literally directed by the executive person. The other one is the speaker. So it really shows the need, and that's just something that my heart is very passionate about. It really shows the need of why we need to grow the number of women in tech. And it has nothing to do with that women are not interested, it's how we organize our event. 5:30 means somebody has to be a mom somewhere, somebody has to be coming back from work, and there's so much dynamics around that, and I think that's something we really need to look into. Fortunately, as BITF, we are conscious of it, and that we want to drive that. So once I've said that, I can start talking and on what I was told I must talk about. I was asked to just give an address of where we come from and what we do. And I was reflecting on it. I thought to myself, you know, time flies. It's been 5 months or 6 months that we've been sitting on these chairs as the executive of BITF. And we were new. Most of all of us, Neville put all of us together, thanks to Neville. And after putting us together, he held our hand, but he expected us to really shape where this executive is going. And at the same time, we had a national executive that was already doing things the way they have been doing them for years, and they were used to that, and we had to find ourselves as a baby of Western Cape. And as a Western Cape, what is our identity? Because we come from a province that has its own dynamics, its own culture and people, and we want to impact our province. At the same time, if we want to impact the whole Africa, we should start at home, as they say it. So, and then I thought, when you are a little child, one year looks like forever, because you have to wait for your birthday. But when you are an adult, 1 year is nothing. Because next year, they might be electing a new executive, and we have 4 months that we have to impact Black IT sector in Western Cape. And with the team that I have, I must say we're blessed. After that 6 months, I have to introduce the team that really, really changed the shape and where we are going to be as BITF. So Cindy had already spoken, and Cindy is our